Hey guys, I updated my mod again, and this time I added the chemical lift engine that will provide upward force to get up in the sky, and it will consume chemicals. Here is the full state and the empty state, and it will consume the chemicals from the container over time, and you have the possibility to connect two buttons to it to increase or lower the force, and I will show you here a little example what you can make with that. First of all, we need the chemical lift engine around the middle, and we need a fuel tank, in this case a chemical tank, and a seat. That is too much. Two buttons, wherever you want. And then the first button what you connect is for upward, to going up, and the second button is every time for going down. The order of connecting the buttons or the container is not important. Only important is the first button that you connect is every time to go up, and the second is to go down. So I can connect first the fuel tank, then the button to go up, and then to go down. So, up, down, fuel, and you can see it has already taken one chemical out, and it has an internal fuel tank, and that will fill up to 100%, and in the moment where you increase the lift force, it will start to consume the fuel. And it will consume much more if you have it on maximum, see? And if you have it lower, then the value will go very slow down, see? So, and that's it. That is basically everything what you must make to have a little flying machine, see? And you can't reach the roof of the map. The upward force is relative to the height that you have. So, more height, lesser upward force. And if you want to get higher, you need a little bit more of the lift engines. So, and you see, it will hold that height. If I didn't change now anything, I can stay in that height, and it will not go down or up, except the fuel goes out. And if I lower that, so I will fall down, and if I increase it only to here, yeah, let me break first, sure. Stop, 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 and then you can lower it a little bit, and it will hold a certain height at that position then. That is all relative to the whole mass of your creation, so I can't tell you exactly height values. If your creation is bigger, then the height will lower. It's always different. But you can see, now it's on that height. If I lower that a little bit more, it will go a little bit down. So, you can make now basically with that flying bases, if you want. And to move forward, backward, in any direction, you need still a thruster, but not anymore to stay in the air. So the fuel consume will go a lot more down. So now I found a good fill amount for the tank to stay in that height, you see. And the falling down will stop at some point. I'm not sure how long that will take, but yeah, anyways, that thing is good working, and you see it, it's consuming over time, slowly, the fuel, and for example, I put that on maximum now, and whoop, don't fall out, just wait. So, and I will that have on maximum so you can see the speed of the consume. That was not good. Okay. Anyways, that is a little problem there. Yeah, don't jump out, you see why? The machine will come down at some point when the fuel is empty. And I'm rolling. Okay. So, yeah, that is not reachable now. You must wait some hours, then it will come down. Don't jump out. Anyways, I can show you that here. Put that in maximum, 100%. See how fast it goes down. And in the moment where the percent here is on zero, it will consume one fuel out of here. And here it is then back to 100%. It will go down again. So, I wish you fun with that. By the way, you can craft it here. It's not really expensive. And the craft bot. So, I will update the mod in my Discord. In the info and files channel in my Discord is the download link with the install instructions. It's only one step, so it's not hard. Very easy. And it's just a folder replace. Don't skip to it. Don't skip the instructions and press direct on download. Read it. It's important. So, anyways, I wish you many fun with that. And I hope I will see soon flying balloons in the sky. So, have fun, guys. See ya.